if he defeated the rebels, he would be given the international political sovereignty of this region.
I think Sarawak was most important because it was such a symbolic event. The hauling of the cannon was epic in its nature.
Some even are furious with the brogues because the divide and rule is started by the brogues, actually.